Hello from Istanbul. Could you introduce yourself?
Hi, yes, I'm Heather Vancura, and I am the chairperson of the Java Community Process Program, so the JCP. I'm the director of the program office, run the JCP program, and I travel around the world visiting Java developers at conferences, just like JavaDay Istanbul. My first time to Turkey, though, so I'm very excited since I've been working with the Istanbul Java User Group now since I think back in 2014. I first met some of the leaders when they came out to the Java One conference in San Francisco. So I'm finally going to make it to visit you next month.
Nice. Let's talk about your keynote. What do you want to say to the participants who will come to your keynote?
All right. First of all, Java developers, you're making great choices in terms of the languages that you're using, Java technology. First of all, I have a little bit of information about how the role of the developer has changed over the last several years, and how developers can position themselves to continue to excel in their field. And then also talk about some of the changes that have been happening over the community in the last year, in particular changes in the evolution of the program itself, what to look for, how to keep up with the new release cadence, as well as changes that we've made to the JCP itself with the JCP Executive Committee. The directions that we've taken to keep up and evolve with the community itself and how Java technology has changed and is changing to keep itself modern and vibrant. And then also how to get involved with the community and the ecosystem that's built up around Java. How to become participant and a collaborator in evolving the language that we're all so passionate about. So those are the things that I'll be talking about in my keynote and what you can expect to learn.
Thank you for your time. We are excited to see you in JavaDay Istanbul.
I'm excited to be there. Looking forward to it. So I'll see you there in a few weeks.